Fairfield County's second annual Covered Bridge and Heritage Festival was held at Rock Mill and the Rock Mill Bridge. A special celebration was taking place as a new water wheel for the mill was being reassembled on location during the festival. Visitors had the opportunity to watch several presentations from period reenactors.
Lined up over the pritchel hole. Slug out over here.
It's rotating stone. We don't know why it was that way, whether the dresser that cut the stone was left-handed and it was easier for it. You know, we don't know why.
I use that one simply because it's bright and it attracts people's attention. If it were to break, it's easy to fix. And my tension, if I do my tension.
How old is that?
Of course, it was a festival, so there had to be food and games. Foods ranged from the typical burger and fries, all the way to luxurious desserts made by a pastry chef. Fresh cider was being pressed and was passed out free to the crowd. It put the stuff you buy in plastic jugs to shame. Other craftsmen were present as well. Grains were ground and available for purchase. Or you could buy handcrafted wooden items. There was also plenty of music to enjoy. The celebration was ultimately about the mill. Despite the threatening weather, the festival was a success.